I've been better, I'm in better, now I'm in better, man, I have it better. I've seen better days, man, we all have. 2020's nothing but an unshaped ball bag. It's not all bad, so that I'm a sock drawer. Every single pair of them, folded them up proper. Then I watch some Predator, get them to the dropper. Better saying better, get arrested by a cop. Put some Netflix on, get a beverage, dog.
Be the best you can be. Boys, I got for a
rescue, dog. But if I get you, dog, you're rescuing me. Meanwhile, I'm still gonna get fit. I've never had
some. Keep going, though. Keep going.
The way I'm coming now, tell why we're in, and that is dumb and fast. So let's go. I'm
yes, Liz.
I'm good, I'm good, but not great. How are you? Cause I'm kinda awful. I'm good, I'm good, I'm pretty good. Thanks for asking. That's funny, though. I'm good, but not great. How are you? Cause I'm kinda awful. Missing the drugs, I'm missing your dealer. Missing a loved one, listen, I feel you. We're all missing someone, I'm missing my mama. I'm missing your mama too. Just having fun, sir. Waiting on prescriptions of Valium. Waiting on a shipment of Ambien. Waiting on my corona from Weird Al. I'm stuck at home, might as well grow my bed out.
Hey everyone, hope you're all having a nice Saturday night and chilling. Day 30 today, still going strong. I put my before and afters this morning. Hey, I'm alright, I'm happy with them results. I think it's going alright. Obviously this week is all about learning something new, and I've done a few things. Like yesterday I learned how to teleport. bit of tongue-in-cheek, a bit of fun. And then this week I'm going to learn, you know, a few different things and try and learn something different that I've never tried to do before. Maybe a new language. I talked about sign language. I was going to learn a bit of pole for a laugh. Obviously having a pole dance instructor as a wife, I should really take advantage of that in lockdown, shouldn't I? Or shouldn't I? I don't know. I'll let you be the judge of that. Pop a comment below if you think that's a good idea, or if you think, Matt, no, don't do that. Keep your hot pants in your drawer. Oh, it's all for fun, isn't it? So yeah, tonight I've got no kids for 5 minutes, so I've got to go and get them in a sec. So it's just a real quick vlog, just to say hey, and yes. One thing I've been thinking about today, I saw a load of posts from a few guys I know about like mental health and talking to each other and things like that. And I thought, it is really hard for men to talk to each other. However, if I made like a group or something like that, would that work? Would that help guys talk and open up? We could have a WhatsApp group, or we could have a Facebook group or private group, something like that, whatever it might be, just where you can go, just say what you want, say what you want, no judgment, nothing, just go say what you want, get out of your head, because sometimes it's worse when you dwell on things, you just keep cracking on with it. So I was just thinking about an idea that'll just help some guys out if they want to, you know, anyone, you don't have to be a friend, whoever you are, we could go in a group, we could put something together. I don't know. I want some ideas on that, because I think there's something in that, and giving men a safe space to go and talk is, you know, something that we don't really have at the moment. And there might be a few groups out there that I'm unaware of, so if anyone knows any, that's great. Yeah, I just saw a few friends that had made some comments and stuff, so I just thought I'd try and help and reach out a little bit. And on the other side of that, if anyone ever wants to talk, my inbox is always open. I'm always busy with the kids and stuff, but I will always try and reply. So yeah, if you ever need someone to chat to, feel free to pop me a message. I'm going to leave it on that. I'll see you tomorrow. Stay strong, people.
I'ma still stay home though. I'm good, I'm good, I'm pretty good. Thanks for asking, that's funny thoughtful. I'm good, but not great. How are you? Cause I'm kinda awful. I'm good, I'm good. I'm